No matter what you do, no matter where you are, you will always have some hating ass punk trying to bring you down. Fuck them.
It's up on the top. You don't really want to make it a car. Rather hurt and separate me from my family. But now I can stand and trying to keep us together. You motherfucker lose out on the right.
Out of these streets, don't make me be no less of a man than a person that can work with his hands. It's bad enough I got to deal with all these pressures instead. You're trying to make me stray away from my black. Know what I'm saying? It's fun to cut up. Well, all we had was one another. No wheat bread, no butter. But one bread to the other. All bubbles and no brother. My mom doesn't work. My grandfather was my dad. And when he died, it hurt. And as I hold back the tears, my arm well swell.
I've been praying for heaven. I've been living in hell. And these niggas in my age group is dead, either locked up. The bitches know better. They smoked out and knocked up. I still on my way. That's where it started. Ain't no hard feelings. We brothers, nigga, regardless. That's why you always see me coming. In the rap, cause I can never turn my back on my child.
But still I'm
watching this up under the top. You don't really wanna make it cry. Rather hurt, separate me from my family. But that fucking scared and trying to keep us together. You motherfucker would rest me down. Watching this up under the top. You don't really wanna make it cry. Rather hurt, separate me from my family. But that fucking scared and trying to keep us together. You motherfucker.
Change me, money changed people around. Deadly plot to try to keep me down. But still I rise like peace. The whole conversation about me. Fuck the nigga talking about me. I'm a G, the realest motherfucker ever done it. You can't continue to bimp me. Y'all eat from it. So fuck them, me so whoever feel like I owe them a goddamn dime or a goddamn rhyme or a goddamn chance. Motherfucker, you said you a pro-ass man holding the nigga hand. Lick your eye on your own. Stop depending on your hoes to tuck you a bow and stop throwing stones. And that goes with everybody thinking it's their fuck. You and you, him and hell. So I did the kill. All of y'all stand to choose. Saying fuck to me, letting about your children shoot.
Watching this up over the time. You don't really want it, they get it cry. Rather separate me from my family. But that fucking scared of trying to keep us together. You motherfuckers would rather me now. Watching this up over the top. You don't really want it, they get it cry. Rather separate me from my family. But that fucking scared of trying to keep us together. You motherfuckers would rather me now.